catch you guys. We're in downtown Portland for the Mythbusters live event. I'm really excited about this one. So we got tickets for this a while ago, and I really don't know what to expect because neither of us really did any research on what's happening, but I love the show and the guys are hilarious, so I'm excited to see what it is. And have you ever been in this place, the Arlington Schlitzer Hall? It's pretty freaking fancy looking. I know you guys just saw a time lapse of that, but first we gotta find some food, and we have no idea what there is to eat around here, but hopefully we can find something and eat quick because the show's in about an hour. We made it to the Pioneer Square, and they've got the giant Christmas tree up. How cool is that? Alright, we made it to the Mythbusters Jamie and Adam Unleashed Live. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah.
She doesn't really act excited, but I'm surprisingly excited. Like, I was always excited about it, but now I'm really excited about it because I'm here. You know?
That's true, but everyone's
proud of it. And Ashley has to go potty.
This is totally not bulletproof, but it is paintball time. Which is good, because we're going to demonstrate that with the most badass paintball gun you have ever seen. There is nothing legal about our paintball gun. That is four fully hacked, fully automatic paintball machine guns hacked to fire in series by Tippmann Paintball. It fires about 500 or 600 rounds a minute. Do you want to see it? Ethan, are you ready? It's too late. Jeremy, Portland, are you ready?
Trying to get the Portland side.